Good morning, India. Hello, world. So we are at Pharma B2B Expo. Now let's get inside and look further. This is Ayushman, AI Biz News. Welcome, viewers. So we are having Rajiv Ji from Mark. Welcome, sir. Can you please tell us something about Mark?
See, Mark is a trade-specific inventory accounting software, right? So we have 1 million users, and pan-India and 42 countries we are working in. So one of the best software for the SMB sectors, where the people are facing challenges to adopt the GST, new technology, to manage their complex inventory nowadays. And such a nice price we are offering to them with the local doorstep services, 1,200 networks in all districts, you can say. So that's people are there. So they provide, because see, these people are the person who don't know the technology about the more about this. So my people give the complete training support. So that's why my adoptions for their support is very good for them. Even now we have come with a many solution for those people in GST filing. Banking also is the main challenge after digitalization, the demonetization. People are asking about the how to do this kind of activity we are doing, and they can do seamlessly in our activities also. So this is a complete thought, and that we come into this Pharma Expo Act for only for the one reason, to give the best solution to the industries and then best rate in best price, so they can get the technology, get the services, support in all part.
So where is your company based from?
My company is based out of head office Delhi, right? So, and we have all over India the branches in all metro cities. If you talk about in Hyderabad, we have office, Chennai, in Kolkata, Mumbai, Delhi, and we have all branches in all across the India. And 42 countries we are working in. In next year, we are planning by this year end, we try to reach the 100 countries as well.
So, how's your experience in the B2B Pharma Expo?
See, B2B Experma, especially because if you talk about the Marg, is a very specialized trade, and we are number one software in a pharmacy trade especially, right? And here more of you, my existing customers are also coming, they are appreciating us. More the parties are here, like third party manufacturing, other people, and still they all are using our product. So they are overwhelming us, they are supporting us well on this. We are getting the good response from there also. Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Thanks a lot.